here in the video, I'm explaining that when you look at the sign and the display, where there's a red symbol indicates that the artifact came from Titanic itself. And the other displays that does not have it are just replicas of what would have been on the Titanic. This item here is what they use to send messages. Here are displays of newspapers telling the story of the Titanic and the sinking of her. If you look up in the square in the video, that room there represents the radio room on the Titanic. All of those names you see here are people that were passengers or crew members on the Titanic. This is the main engine room telegraph that came from the Titanic itself. This is supposed to represent the engine room or the boiler room of what would have been on the Titanic. If you look up, you see the lounge chair in the video. That is a prop from the Titanic movie that was donated to the museum.